Good evening and welcome. My name is Ellen Trappe, and on behalf of the Curtis Institute, I'd like to welcome you all to Field Concert Hall. We are so thrilled to have you back for live performances by our students, and we hope you enjoy tonight's performance by the graduation recital of Galaxy Sue, the 2020-2021 recipient of the Chiona Schwartz Annual Fellowship. Now, before we get started, please take a moment to silence your cell phones and enjoy.
Thank you. Recital, it means so much to me. I want to introduce to you my amazing collaborator, Jenny Chen. Jenny and I are both from Taiwan, and we've been friends for a long time, and I'm so happy to have her here on my recital. Before I play the next piece, I would like to talk a little bit about it. This piece is especially meaningful to me because I've been playing it since I was 9 years old, and it's the first piece I learned playing the clarinet, and I played it at every occasion, including auditions, competitions, concerts, and even some weddings. But looking back at my 7 years of studying here, I realized that I have not played this piece yet here. So I would like to share with you this amazing piece. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
so much, everyone, for coming again. It really means a lot to me that you're here tonight with me. Before I say goodnight to all of you, I have a few more thank you to say. First of all, I want to thank my colleagues and friends. Some of them play with me today, some of them are in the audience. Thank you so much for your support. It means a lot to me. And I want to thank my mother, who flew all the way from Taiwan to see my performance. She's sitting right there. She's the most loving mom I can ever ask for. She always supports me. I really appreciate that. And I want to also thank my dad. I think he's watching the live stream now. Thank you, Dad. And I want to thank my sister, who is also my best friend. She's sitting right there. That's my sister. Yeah. I want to thank her for all the laughter she brought me these years, and also thanking for her for reminding me multiple times to mention her name on stage. My family is so supportive of me. They sacrificed so much to make it possible for me to study here in the States, so thank you. And last, I want to thank my teacher, Anthony McGill. Mr. McGill came all the way from New York to see my performance. And he is the most caring and loving teacher I can ever ask for. He always believes in me, even when I don't believe in myself. And every time I see him perform, he gives me a life-changing experience. Before meeting him, I didn't know how powerful music can be. I met Mr. McGill when I was 16 years old, and he watched me grow up into a 22-year-old. And in this foreign country, I want to say that I look at him as my second father. Thank you so much, Mr. McGill. Words can express how grateful I am. Thank you so much, everyone. Have a good night. Hope to see you. Bye.